have a 180-gallon fish tank that has 6 tilapia in it right now. All of the waste from that flows into our solid waste filter, and that will turn the ammonia from the fish waste into nitrate so that the plants can access it. The water from that flows into the 2 grow beds that we have. The plants will absorb all the nutrients from the fish waste and sort of clean the water, and then that water filters back into an intermediate tank, which is called the sump tank, and that just functions as a source to pump the water back into the fish tank.
We've gotten a lot of emails, press, parents and students asking questions about it, students wanting to join our club. So we feel really fortunate. You know, when like one student has a dream, and to see within 2 years how the club is formed, we have a built aquaponic system with plants that are alive and fish that are alive and the system's working, it's really a neat thing to see that.
The world is already highly overpopulated, and so in addition to running out of space for people, we're running out of our usable land for agriculture. And so sustainable farming in general, not just recirculating farms, are really important, because getting more students involved and getting the word out there about sustainable farming, I think will provide more opportunities for students expanding sustainable practices at the university.